Hi friend, this is Amit and you're watching my channel in-person and special video. Here I would like to clear the doubt regarding the AEEE examination between phase 1 and phase 2. Many students are confused. Many students are asking me the question, I haven't applied for phase 1. Can I apply directly for phase 2? I've applied for phase 1. I will not appear. Can I appear in phase 2? So every type of question will be answered, and when I can book the slot for the phase 2. So everything will be discussed in this video. So please try to subscribe this channel, as you will be getting each and every data and information regarding the AEEE, also the update at the right time. So please try to subscribe this channel. So first of all, I would like to inform you, if you have applied for AEEE, if you will not appear in phase 1, you will automatically be considered for phase 2. Just you need to pay 600 and you will be eligible. You can book the slot. Once the first phase will be done, they will start the phase 2 slot booking, and I will inform you once they will start. Actually, there is no exact date for that, because second phase examination may extend, because there is very less gap between first phase and second phase exam. That's why they haven't provided the date yet for the slot booking. But the important thing is that although the student were going to appear for phase 1 and you want to book the slot for phase 2, you will able to do so on the just next day of your exams. And suppose you will appear on 28th, so from 29th you can do the phase 2 slot booking. If you will appear earlier, you can do on the very next day of that day, that is the phase 2 slot booking. Suppose some student haven't registered for AEEE yet, so you will have the option to register for phase 2 once the phase 1 examination will be done. So this was the latest information regarding the AEEE 2023. Soon I am going to provide you the rank, that is safe rank for Coimbatore campus, Chennai campus, Amrita Puri, Bangalore and Amravati new campus, as well that is slab by slab 1, slab 2, slab 3, slab 4. If you don't know about slab, wait for my next video, you will get everything there that is in detail.